4 years ago, Southern Sudan was born and become a new nation in the world. South Sudan is dying now before our own eyes. Where are you, Mr. President?